Xiangxing, do you agree that interdisciplinary design will become the tendency of design development in the future?
Personally, I believe interdisciplinary design is where design will go in the future. I will prove this point through the two definitions of interdisciplinary design. First of all, interdisciplinary design can involve to one individual designer working across multiple disciplines, such as product design, graphic design, and architecture. Nowadays, an increasing number of design projects are not completely limited to one single design area. It requires designers to have skills and techniques from different design disciplines. Moreover, interdisciplinary design can be explained as one or more designers cooperating with professionals from non-design fields, such as social science, natural science, and business, together as a team. When designers exchange experience and knowledge with other professionals, the designers automatically engage in interdisciplinary design, and also leads the designer to take on social responsibility. Therefore, interdisciplinary design is a lighthouse for design and development of design in the future. So, JD, what distinguishes interdisciplinary design from the regular design practice?
There are two main elements that distinguish an interdisciplinary design practice from an ordinary design process. This includes the collaboration of individuals from different disciplines or a single designer whose work encompasses a wide range of mediums and influences. Proficient designers who are versatile in several fields or are capable of working together with individuals of diverse specializations have the ability to transcend limitations. This process can create original work with a lasting effect on later generations. Interdisciplinary design practice approaches concepts from a wider perspective and considers every component's relationship to the whole.